What's up, you guys? Anime Creed here, bringing my live reaction to Golden Kamuy Season 3, Episode 8. Didn't do the last episode because I mean, it wasn't uploaded because, you know, my recording got stopped. And then I didn't really realize that until, like, towards the end. Like, it kind of glitched out, so you can't see my face, whatever, my reaction, so there's no point of uploading that. So we got some information going on, you know, with Sugimoto's group, and saw a new figure along with Tiranka and Asuna's dad, so it's gonna play a big part into it. So let's just go from the beginning for episode 8, season 3. 3, 2, 1 and go. So I have to do episode 9 because episode 9 came out. There's so many codes and stuff. Oh. Photographer. So only Asuna, nope. So he certainly knows it too. Like every parent say to the kids. Okay. What is he looking at? The shape. Let's skip the opening. Two fifty-five is timestamp 3, 2, 1 and go. Crush. From Hijikata's group. What is that? Boy Shinzo. Boy Shinzo. So probably never has a tattoo, I think. I feel like I know we saw that in like the previous season, I just don't know what. Interesting. Pacific Island, Hokkaido. So I would think is Crusho close in memory? This guy got raised. Well, there you go, his name's Ushiyama. Forgot about it. too many names in his series then. So you got to know some met him, okay, you issued a manslayer shogunate, okay. Nemuro. So we're gonna see him this old age, episode 32, manslayer. I'm guessing that's the manslayer, Yorichiro. Why is he like that? Nope. Oh, really? So these what, mobsters? Okay, hired, okay. Get that revenge, yeah. And they're the only one, aren't they? Yep. I mean, he did murder a lot of people. Oh, it's about that, trying to get revenge. Them trying to get their revenge. Don't know if it's gonna be that easy, but we'll see. Sorry, Chiro. He left this Cortan, okay. I mean, he's getting up there in age as well, so I mean, I don't know. I mean, this could be a theory like that. So is he trying to like, you know, try to dial drown, right? That's what I'm guessing. No, okay, well, it was drowning, okay. What is he chewing? What is he doing? I don't know if he's chewing, but what is he doing with his mouth? Cause you know the deal. Cause the work. Those monsters. Yep. We're gonna see him. Yeah. You don't want to mess with them. Yep. And he probably got a tattoo. He probably got a tattoo. Yep. Don't know about that. Oh. Oh. In the legs too? Oh, then things got real fast. If you get in line, you ain't the first one. You ain't the first one to kill me. Trying to kill me. Oh. Oh, damn. He just got this here too. Who wants him and who wants to kill him? I'm the head of the line, okay. You got the Toshijo. Well then, I've been 0-200 real quick. So you should try to reminisce the past, huh? Can't remember us in the past. Yep. Ooh, bam. Headshot. Yep. Bye-bye. A clean shot though, man. Oh, he's about to cut some people. A transition from back when he's old to his like younger days. You want to punish him? Slice and dice, huh? Back when he was killing everyone in the Shogunate, huh? Oh, in the neck too. Oh, damn. Huh? Just chill relax. Yeah, this banana, yeah, banana, yeah. A bloody red moon, and then what's happening? What is that? His sensei, huh? Oh, he got betrayed. Not betrayed, but kind of didn't save him. Say that about that. He pretty much used you. Nope. Damn, dude. Sentoku, huh? Just sad music, though. What the heck? Let me guess, Hijikata. Yep. Hole, I think. Trying to go down or what? Look at that pathway, that blind pathway. But just casually, Hijikata is casually just following him. Yo, this music, this OST, the old man. Yeah, he's pretty sure he'd be gone. They probably been misguided. Shouldn't she give me modernized? Okay, yeah. The Japanese Russia robot, the War Two, sweeping the south. Independent to protect the North. I like how you check out this saying to him like that. Really love the transition between the younger self and like when the current self like that. The battle. Yeah, Hijikata probably gonna get him. Yep. The clean cut. It's freaking music, dude. Oh, the big two. Yep. We saw that birds many times throughout this episode. Damn, that's a big suffering with that. Kind of been used enough like that. Yeah, pretty much the loyalist, yeah. His wife. That face though. And he's gone. He's gone. He's out this world. He has a reason to live on, huh? Kind of last words to him. A dolphin? Ooh. That's knife shot though. The head shot. Oh, it's not a dolphin. I thought it was a dolphin for a second. A Mito. Yeah, okay. Yeah, no, kind of looks good, man. Also, oh yeah, I remember he used to say something like that. She loved that Osama. There you go. Hina, Hina. Hina, oh. Yeah, he did. He did. Yeah, look at the name you said, Hina Hina, man. We're gonna find the woman. The prison break, isn't it? Well then, how are you gonna pull that off with that? Yeah, because it's gonna cause a lot of chaos and everything what's happened with that. That's what I'm curious to see how they're gonna fill it with that. Oh, wait, dude, they have explosives though? A lighthouse, huh? They can't have everything they need, though. Interesting. Yeah, a lot to digest in this episode, not gonna lie. Is that it? I think that's it is. Don't think there's anything in, is there? Okay. So majority of this episode, basically we got to see Yoricho the Manslayer and how he kind of was kind of being used for the quote unquote on the Emperor on the Shogunate plus with the music playing trying to make us feel for him. But he did got off to an end, sort of, in a way, I guess. So that's kind of the main gist of this episode with Yoricho, like kind of a lot of action going on, you know, people trying to kill him, but he retired back. Hijikata comes into play, you know, they have a sort of a history, what well, they have a history, not sort of history together with Hijikata and Yoricho, but in the end, he's the one who got him down, you know, he's out this world, you know. Saw his wife, I think, at the end, and then now we're gonna see Aspira's Kyurong been trying to break out, trying to get Sophia, their quote unquote leader, that introduced from last episode 7, to see how they're gonna break out with explosive. So that's gonna be a big task, and a lot of things are gonna go forward. So yeah, like I said, a lot of things are moving forward, to say the least. So yeah, man, I'm really curious to see how episode 9 goes. So yeah. So hope you guys enjoy my live reaction to the Golden Kamuy Season 3, Episode 8. If you like my reaction and the anime, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe for more content if you're enjoying my Golden Kamuy and other anime reaction. I'll see you guys at episode 9. Until then, have a